Brigadier Stephen Kwiringira, the former acting NIRA executive director, said that the team has already developed a concept note to phase out the current national identity cards, adding that the process of rolling out the new system has started. Brigadier Kwiringira, who now reverts to his substantive position of director in charge of registration and operations, said that over the last 10 months, his team has reduced the turnaround time for registration and printing of the cards to 3 weeks, down from 3 months. He added that most of the processes have been decentralized to the districts and divisions to speed up registration and the issuance of the cards. While presiding over the handover, Minister of Internal Affairs, General J.J. Odong, urged the new leadership to speed up the processes. In 2018, the Directorate of Citizenship and Immigration Control started issuing out the new electronic passports and set January as the date when the old passports would cease to work, although government extended the deadline to April 2022.